And it's not been good to hear after such a long time, and it's a tremendous achievement. My sincere gratitude to President Obama, the American people who engaged in the operation. Of course, the fight against terrorism still goes on, but I think today also it's a time to and the families that still mourn them.
Did you ever think this day would come?
Well, you know, I think when I first thought about it, I was sure it would happen, and then as